I took this photo of Mandy and used Stable Diffusion to create different versions of her, influenced by all of the various cultures of the world.